strange one here, a little befuddled. They're sending out the field goal unit now. This just a 24-yard attempt. And his kick here is good. And am I seeing this correctly? They brought out the field goal team here on first down. And his kick is absolutely perfect. And that will cut. And a strange one here, a little befuddled. They're sending out the field goal unit now. This for a fourth quarter lead. And this one looks good. It is good. Right down the pipe. And I don't quite know what's happening here. It's a first down, but the field goal team is out onto the field. This for a fourth quarter lead. And this one is right down the middle. And with that. And am I seeing this correctly? They brought out the field goal team here on first down. And his kick is right there. It's good. And that'll move. And a strange one here. A little befuddled. They're sending out the field goal unit now. And this one is right through. So now one of the biggest kicks of the night is forthcoming. This for the lead in the final stages. And his kick is good. Oh, he just did tuck it in. So the field goal unit is on the field as this is a big spot right here. This to almost certainly win the football game. And this is right down the middle as he puts it through. And the sun. Just hit the field goal. Now he kicks off. And he can't field it cleanly. It's loose. And he's going to get this across the 20 as he's out of bounds at the 20. Comes the Jacksonville offense as they get set to take over here. So you're right there, but obviously the clock is not your friend. How do you handle this situation?
You're thinking two plays. One, to get yourself in position for the second one, whether you're able to get into field goal range or you have to try another deep pass, another Hail Mary. But you're trying to get the first one to a receiver, get out of bounds, and give yourself a chance to set things up for an easier shot at it.
See if they can do it. Might be easier said than done. Back to throw. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And he can't hang on to it. That would have. One final shot. They'll look to throw. And it's incomplete. So their final drive comes up. With that, the ball game is...
Matchbox lights. Recon 132 fighter.
Now contact up front as penalty markers come in. Who is this against? So a jump there defensively.
And it's a killer. Watch the football. Don't move across the line of scrimmage until the ball moves.
Whistles and a flag, and I think we got a jump here. A free 5 yards as the defense jumps.
I know it's an anticipation game for them, but it's also a reaction game, and they reacted poorly on that one.
Now flags will come in. I think this one's going to be on the defense for jumping. So they will accept the penalty and move forward. Now contact up front as penalty markers come in. Who is this against? Well, they didn't really have to earn that first down. Now, did they?
Well, they're not having to earn much, are they? Back-to-back penalties. First was first and five, and now they give them a first down.
And now whistles and a flag, and I think we got a jump here. Jumping all the way from the outside, maybe getting a little early start in the corner blitz.
And the only time it makes sense to get that penalty is exactly as you described. Otherwise, he should never get that penalty.
Minshew sets to throw. And this one is incomplete. receivers to keep tabs on here. Three of them to the right side on second and five. It'll be Minshew again. He's going to float this one deep right side. And that's going to be incomplete. Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's third down. They come up now, third and five, following the incomplete pass. Again, Minshew looking to throw. Going deep for Eifert. And the throw there going to be incomplete. This offense converted once on fourth down earlier. Now they're out there again to try once more. Looking long for Westbrook. A 50-50 ball here, and it's intercepted. Picked off by DeMonte Kazin. This is nowhere near being good from that distance. And this score will stay right where it is.
Josh Lambeau on for the field goal. A 26-yard attempt.
And Lambeau will put this one through. And this game is tied.
Josh Lambeau to kick off for Jacksonville.
So we're right back where we started. All even as the kick's away. Fielded near the back of the end zone. A couple yards into the end zone, and they will play it safe here and bring this one out to the 25. Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. They're set for their first drive here in overtime, and this is where the crowd can really become a factor.
They've had to battle it all day, but I know what you're saying. In overtime, that gets doubled, doesn't it? At least, because now the crowd really wants to be involved and help their team, and that first drive can dictate the whole thing, because they know if this team takes it downfield and scores a touchdown, it's game over.
It's been loud in here so far. After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. From the gun, Minshew to throw. And his throw here is incomplete.